Well, I woke up one day, kissed my teddy on her head. I pulled off the covers, and I rolled out of bed. Then I looked at my feet, and I had to close my eyes, because what I saw was just too much of a surprise. My bed was far below me. I was nowhere near. It was on the ground while I was way up here. Looking way down there, it was such a funny feeling. The day I rolled out of bed and I landed on the ceiling. What goes up must come down, or so I have heard it said. But I guess sometimes what comes down must go up instead. I tried to take a step, but it wasn't going well. I put one foot forward, but then suddenly I fell. I got back on my feet, but I was not on the floor. I was walking on the ceiling, right out my bedroom door. What goes up must come down, or so I have heard it said. But I guess sometimes what comes down must go up instead. I walked into the living room. My mom was sitting there. Suddenly she started howling, it was just too much to bear. Something's very wrong, my mom shouted with a stare. I'm on the ground, but you are in the air. What goes up must come down, or so I have heard it said. But I guess sometimes what comes down must go up instead. Can I have a glass of soy milk? I'm thirsty way up here. My mommy gave it to me with a whimper and a tear. I brought the cup up to my lips to drink a big old slug, but it poured out from the mug and landed on the rug. What goes up must come down, or so I have heard it said. But I guess sometimes what comes down must go up instead. My mother stood up on a chair and grabbed me by the hand. And what happened then, I may never understand. She pulled me to the floor, and that's where I did stay. But I never will forget what I learned on that day. What goes up must come down, or so I have heard it said. But I guess sometimes what comes down must go up instead. What goes up must come down, or so I have heard it said. But I guess sometimes what comes down must go up instead.